This is Mountain Health Minutes. I'm Ted Owens, your host, and I'm talking with Harry Wise, President and CEO of the Tahoe Forest Health System. Harry, how are you?
I'm great and happy to spend a few moments with you.
Harry, today we're going to talk about something that is near and dear to my heart and probably many people watching, and that's physical therapy and rehabilitation at Tahoe Forest Health System, which is a very important recovery component to orthopedic surgeries. Tell us about your program.
We're thrilled to have a great physical therapy and rehab program here at Tahoe Forest Health System that's more specialized and larger than most really large health systems anywhere in the country. And we really have a large, very experienced team of rehab professionals who really are skilled in examining the movement, the functions, and providing that very customized treatment plan and actual treatments for each of our patients.
You have kind of a different constituency with respect to this, right? Folks that live in the Truckee and North Lake Tahoe area. How is that different than other areas folks might experience?
We do have individuals who have high expectations on their daily life. They're very active, independent lifestyle. That's just a vital part of people who visit or live up in the Lake Tahoe region. And so our physical therapy team really works at a very high level to really facilitate a quick and safe recovery for our patients and enabling our patients to really resume their favorite sports, their job, or the independent lifestyle that causes them to be in our area.
Harry, what are some of the specific benefits of physical therapy and rehab?
The approach and treatment that our team provides, number one, it really will reduce or relieve the symptoms that a patient might have. It will improve the health. It will also put the patients on a solid path for recovery and improve your physical abilities and help you return to a healthy lifestyle again as quickly as possible.
Harry, you have skilled therapists in multiple locations. Where?
We have them in three important locations: in Truckee, in Tahoe City, California, and in Incline Village, Nevada.
And for the folks that are watching, for more information, where do you recommend they go?
I recommend that they go to tfhd.com.
Very good. This has been Mountain Health Minutes. I'm talking to Harry Wise. Thank you very much for watching.